Good morning, YouTube family. God has done it once again. He has given us another chance, another opportunity, and another day to just get it right with Him. And I just want to encourage someone out there today, someone out there, whoever is watching this video, in the middle of your storm, continue to praise God. Continue to give Him the praise. Continue to pray. No matter what you're facing out there, no matter what's going on in the world, trust God with all your heart. I guarantee you that as long as you just trust God, as long as you just continue praising Him while you're in the storm. See, if you praise God while you're in the storm, He's already getting the glory. So your blessings are already prepared for you. So if you just continue to praise God while you're going through it, guess what? God is going to bless you. God is going to bring you out. So no matter what you're going through, no matter what you're facing, just trust God. Trust God in this season. I encourage each and every one of you guys to just continue to just do what God is asking you to do. And I encourage you guys to just answer your calling. We all have a calling in this world. Everyone has a calling. And I'm telling you guys this morning, all you have to do is just trust God and hold on to His unchanging hands. God will never leave you nor forsake you. All He asks is for you to just trust Him while you go through what you go through. Yes, He knows that we go through a lot of different things in this world. He knows that we have ups and downs. We have trials and tribulations. But guess what? No one said that this world was going to be perfect. No one said that it was going to be easy. And yes, we all, like I said, we all go through things. But what's important is that we trust God while we go through what we go through. I love you guys, and I just want to thank each and every one of you guys for continuing to, you know, watch the videos. I hope that these videos have been very encouraging to you guys, and just continue to trust God in the middle of your storm. No matter what you're going through, we serve a good God that will do all things, that can do all things. And as long as we just trust Him, He will never leave us nor forsake us. So just think about this today. Whatever you're going through, it's necessary. It's necessary what you are going through, because God has something bigger and better in store for you. Don't worry about what's going on around you. Don't worry about folks who's talking about you. You just trust in God, because what He's getting ready to bring you, what He's getting ready to bring you out of, and what He's getting ready to bring to your table is going to be just for you. So just remember, everything that you're going through, it's necessary, but just continue to give God the praise. Continue to just trust Him in all your heart. So right before we end this video, let's clear our hearts and give it to God. Heavenly Father, I come saying thank you for another day. Thank you for waking us up to see another day. Father God, we trust you with all our hearts, Father God, and we just say thank you for just watching over us. I ask right now that you touch these individuals, Father God, that they trust you in the middle of their storm, Father God, knowing that it is necessary that what they're going through, Father God, you will bring them out, Father God. We thank you, Father God, for what you're doing. We thank you for what you're getting ready to do, Father God, and we ask right now that you just continue to just watch over us. Continue to bless us, Father God. We give you the praise. We give you the glory. We declare and decree right now that our prayers are answered and that you will see us through. We give you all the praise and we give you all the glory. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. Remember one thing, you guys. What you're going through is necessary. I love you. Remember, plant the seed and you will receive your blessings from God. Like I always say, if this video has been encouraging to you, share this with a friend. Share this on your Facebook page. Share this with someone that you love. Remember, if God loves me, He loves you. He loves us all. Remember one thing, it's necessary what you're going through. Until next time, you guys be blessed.